sweet and funny. I mean, who drives around for an entire year with their tail light out and doesn't seem to care?
Me!
You, it's weird. But I like your weird.
Woo!
Let's get it on.
Pretty woman passed out in a puddle of drool. There's nothing quite like a half-naked lady surrounded by empty bottles of Tito's vodka and the smell of morning breath and sex in the air. It smells like Officer Rhodes may have found himself a new girlfriend. I'm just gonna sit here and stare. Good morning.
Good morning. You're staring at me.
Sorry. Didn't mean to come off like a hungry stalker.
Thank you, I'm flattered by that.
Oh, good. I made you a martini. As the Irish say, here at the gig. Here. Not know why I'm not doing the accent. I also got some ingredients to make cupcakes. Last night was fun.
Yeah, it was great. So, I am going to rudely and awkwardly leave now.
I'm sorry, what did you say, beautiful?
I'm gonna go. I'm sorry, look, it wasn't the sex, okay? I mean, that was great, but stop trying to fix me. I mean, who do you think you are? And stop trying to make me bake. That is so heartless.
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I think you're special. Made her wrong.
Woo!
Once or twice, dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's all right. Welcome to my silly life.
Last night was a mistake, okay? You don't
want to
be with me. I'm a mess. I'm sorry.
Jesus, Annie! Annie! That's my blanket!